We got new intel for the evidence board.
It's go time. Everyone ready?
Drones on standby. GCPD at street level.
Every floor of Kane Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
Great. Time for a workout.
Manually reload the gun.
guess when you're Jacob Kane, anti-aircraft guns are standard equipment.
Kane protects the entrance to his bunker with the same armor found outside. Only way to cut through it will be with his tech. You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
This looks experimental and heavy duty. Could probably cut straight through a wheel clamp.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Shit, it talks.
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
Guess we'll have to make it count.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor. Get an access card, then we can rewrite it with your biometric signature. Watch out. You got company.
That'll do just fine.
I know we got the relay signal, but why hasn't Delta Team called in yet?
We're under attack by an identified drone. Slow burst and Western Wing.
Someone there?
Card with your biometrics unless you bring it to the security station.
Felfry, the card doesn't work.
Were you even listening?
Something about how it won't work unless you rewrite the biometric data at the security station?
Get to it.
Okay, now I can access everything on this floor. This much security?
You should see it out here.
Oh!
a network of motion-activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you.
Otherwise, you'll have to go to the security console and reset the system. Say, this is where you'll find Kane's private elevator to the bunker.
Belfry, this office is a different shape from what's on the blueprints. Something's not right.
Dear Kate, some of this is going to be hard for you to hear, but it's necessary for you to understand.
Belfry, there's some kind of grid puzzle in here.
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box.
I miss doing those.
No, poor. Her family did private security, I was in the weapons business. She was single and I was freshly divorced. Our marriage would be one of convenience, or so I thought. But Catherine has more vision than that. She's tough, smart, and unwilling to settle for a mediocre partner. She's always pushing me to do better. And I support her endeavors 100%. Together, we're unstoppable. Your mother wouldn't accept that there were things I couldn't tell her. She was too honest to let it go.
Damn it. How does this work again?
Each block must contain a symbol, remember?
We face this world arm in arm while keeping plenty at arm's length.
I knew there was a secret office. A lot of trouble to hide this room. I'm pretty sure that even fancy globes don't have to be wired to paintings. Huh. It's like he thinks he's the villain in a spy movie. That's some tough armor. Only Kane's tech can cut through it. Okay, talking laser. Show me what you can do.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD-847 prototype.
Yeah, I got that part, but how do I make you cut?
Cutting.
Holy shit, that's loud. You have a silent mode?
Negative.
Got a mass vigilante here! Catch it!
It's on now.
You felt that!
Shot!
I missed!
I won't make this easy for you.
That's a vigilante! Rise up!
Resuming work.
Shit, what's happening? Keep it together!
Last intel on Kane puts him in that elevator. When you get access, get moving. When the elevator stops, that's when things get interesting.
Do you have any idea what's waiting down there?
The elevator goes down from the penthouse to some kind of bunker. No clue what's in there.
Right. Thanks for the tactical insight.
Watch yourself down there.
Secure elevator breached. Sending additional forces to sectors 5 through 7.
What the hell is going on? Is it the Battalion of Doom again?
No man, it appears to be too late.
Heads up, trespasser!
He's running! Stop him!
He's getting away! I'm tailing him!
Give up! Make this easier on yourself! Don't let the target get away!
Unacceptable!
I bet that hurt! Out of my way!
something different.
I'm taking aim!
Leave me room to shoot!
No!
Forget the ass is kicked!
I'm looking at a freaking war room. Like something out of the Pentagon.
Kane's shadiness has layers. Just above Voice of the Court is War Criminal.
There's data here on every world power. Kane has intel that would make the CIA jealous. These aren't your average security goons. How's Kane training them?
Maybe this is one way to become a talent.
Someone there? Someone's here! Vigilante!
I've still got a job to do. Hold it right there!
Time to head down. Belfry, my key card's not working anymore and I've got an inclinator to move. Can one of you remote hack it?
I've accessed a node that seems to unlock all bunker lifts.
Perfect. Thanks.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
I got red right here!
People.
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
Either he's lying, or things are about to get worse. goddamn talons! Mostly. Kane must be getting desperate if he's sending out the talons.
Be careful. Who knows what he'll throw at you next?
Show yourself! You're under arrest! Man down!
doesn't feel right.
Damn it! What was that?
This room must be some kind of power control center. It looks like there's enough to light the city.
Can you cut the power from there?
Nah. Then I'd be stuck down here. I'd better find a way through instead. Reactor's belching fire and toxic gas. It's about the second worst thing I've ever smelled. There's no way I can get through there. Unless... Hey, is anyone still able to hack in?
I'm here. What do you need?
Please tell me there's something labeled reactor.
I have a reactor diagnostics mode. That work for you?
That sounds good. Choose that one. Belfry, I found a place that looks like a Court of Owls HQ. I'm gonna check it out. Belfry, can you hear me? I guess it's just me now.
All this trouble! This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
You think you can get away with this?
Belfry, are you there?
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I say so.
So, was part of your plan that I'd get this far? Same armor plating from before. I miss my talking laser. I'll bet one of Kane's toys could get through that door. Crane controls. Let's see how these work.
System misaligned. Please rotate vehicle.
lyrics off your new metal album? Because it sucks. So this fires the laser. Oh, Kane is gonna hate this.
Firing weapon system.
Stop right there!
They never listen. You're building a goddamn army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, they know their place.
Yeah. coming for you next, Kane. Why wouldn't you have a sub? Your best shot. You get one. I'd only need one. But then I'd have to carry you.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard. But you failed me, like you failed Bruce. Maybe you should have stayed dead. Gotham won't accept the court is real, let alone believe I'm the voice.
So what? They just have to believe you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
It's the judge's day off, but the rest are waiting outside for you.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Go, Montoya. Jacob Kane. Barely a scratch on him.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Open your eyes! These corrupt cops are conspiring with vigilantes to put me away! Tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can't.
Jacob! You stupid, stupid man. We need to get these people out of here. Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
Talia.
Belfry, Talia just shot Jacob. He's dead. She took off, but I'm on her tail.
Don't let her get away.
I'm on her tail, but she isn't making this easy.
Keep on her. There are only so many rooftops.
Talia's heading for Wayne Tower. What the hell, Talia? Jacob Kane was coming along peacefully, and you murdered him!
No. We murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
You lied to my face about not being in charge. How long have you been planning your takeover? Years?
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
I'm surprised you didn't kill the old man yourself.
I didn't need to.
So now what? I don't suppose you and your League will leave quietly.
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
Your father used to make speeches like that. They didn't impress me either.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. I did remake you, after all.
I remade myself. And I'm gonna take you down. For Bruce, and for me.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Jumeau.
on the police scanner is dying down. Come back to the Belfry when you're ready.
Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya is scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.
Pinned new information on the board.
Talia was playing the long game.